What are the leading sectors in Turkey? Which exportation products are highly demanded? Turkey's big current and future investment attempts, unknown industrial, agricultural, locational and potential specs of Turkey you are going to hear for the first time. Today, we will mention investment facts of Turkey. This is Şerif the Broker. Welcome to Basic Info. We start mentioning the locational amenities of Turkey in our Basic Info videos all the time. So let's start with it again to refresh our minds. So as a geopolitical standing, we can say there is no other place better than Turkey. With its location found in the middle of the world, Turkey is located at the intersection of Europe, Russia, Asia, and the Middle East, which provides an amazingly suitable place for energy, logistics, and trade corridors, also within a 4-hour flight radius of Turkey. 1.5 billion population and $24 trillion USD market in total are pretty reachable in the close range. Not only Turkey runs the logistics of trade, but also aviation of Turkey is going to dominate civil aviation thanks to the new Istanbul airport with the capacity of 200 million passenger capacity when all phases are open. Due to the 3-hour flight distance to the Middle Asia, Middle East, Europe and North Africa and the same distance to United States of America and China, this airport will undertake all transfer flights. As you know, among airways, Turkish Airlines is at the top, flying to 255 points in 122 countries thanks to these geopolitical amenities. This is the widest range in the world, by the way. Besides being surrounded by three highly important seas, makes Turkey a prioritized actor in sea trade and logistics as well. Briefly, if you are willing to establish a big network worldwide, Turkey will be one of the headquarters of it, or at least you will need to use it as a trade route. In addition to the geographical advantage, Turkey has made a stunning progress into the energy insight. As a developing country that is hungry to improve, Turkey covers its lack of energy need in new investments to the renewable energy. At solar power, hydroelectric and wind power have increased 3 times more in the last 10 years, and 2 nuclear power plants have been constructed to support the energy necessity of Turkey's big attempts in the future, such as Kanal Istanbul, Marmaray, Istanbul Finance Center, City Hospitals and the new airport. What are the other potentials waiting for the investors? One of the most critical potential is undoubtedly the workforce in Turkey. To make you comprehend more clearly, there are 19 million children in between 0 and 14, and 2 million students are taking a university exam yearly. This rate causes that averagely 800 students are graduated from the universities each year. Besides, there are currently 7 million university students. This is an enormous ratio for the workforce. Nearly half of the population is consisting of people under 30 years old, which creates an adaptable and open-minded community to the e-world. Due to the interest of the young generation in tech and the internet, Turkey is the 5th country using social media the most. In parallel with this youth rate of Turkey, the number of the university also grows up in time since 2002. The number of the university has doubled in the last 20 years, which creates a qualified and educated youth generation integrating into the business life properly. So, in any field, any kind of working area, Turkey doesn't struggle to find a skilled labor force. Also, being found in the middle of 3 different continents brings us multicultural thinking and understanding for all, which means 3 continents can be run from only 1 headquarter in Turkey, instead of establishing plenty of headquarters at these regions. High-end brands such as Coca-Cola, Pepsi, Intel, and Microsoft are using the same method and establishing their Balkans, North Africa, and the Middle Asia headquarters at one place, Turkey. Another advantage of Turkey at this point is monthly labor cost, of course. When we exchange the minimum wage of Turkey into euro, it doesn't even make 300 euros for an employee. This is a really low rate when compared to Europe. So, you can hire a manager for your company lower than the cost of 1,000 euros. While this amount is not even equal to the minimum wage in some European countries. That's why the educated labor force of Turkey with the lower wage levels than Europe adds to the country's attractiveness as an investment destination. Apart from the labor force, the government also supports people to establish a business in many fields. Incentives, funding and exemptions like VAT and customs duty exemptions, energy and credit support. Land allocation and infrastructure support are applied to improve your business operation skills. Besides, you can access 945 million people freely via the free trade agreement with 27 countries and customs union agreement made with European Union. That's why many well-known brands worldwide use Turkey as a manufacturing place. Toyota exports 90% of its product in Turkey. This rate is 77% for Ford, and Nestle uses here as a manufacturing base for North Africa and the Middle East, while Hugo Boss constructed the biggest manufacturing site in the world. Top brands are not limited to them. Many more high-end companies such as Coca-Cola, PowerChina, Intel, Mercedes, Unilever, Shell, Pfizer, Siemens, Huawei, Bosch, 3M, and UPS, and many more. In conclusion of all these matters, if we gather all arguments by now, how does Turkey direct its potential? 80 billion valued agro-food market, exporting 17 billion of it to the 200 countries. First country producing 70% of hazelnut, 20%, 25% of cherry, 27% of fig, 20% of apricot, and 25% of quince, 5% of grapes. Second at melon producing. Third at pistachio, watermelon, lentil, and cucumber. Fourth at sour cherry and chestnut. Fifth at olive, apple, tomato, eggplant, spinach, pepper, and walnut. 14th largest automotive manufacturer in the world. Fourth in Europe with the value of 32 billion car exportation. Largest TV and white goods producer in Europe with the 38 billion household appliances market. 7 defense and 2 construction companies in the top 100. One of the leading countries at armed UAV and defense industry. The non-stop growing textile sector and worldwide Turkish textile brands such as LC Waikiki, De Facto, Les Benjamins, Yargıcı, Nocturne and Baka. Growing Turkish mobile app and e-commerce market like Getir, which is an online delivery app, reaching above the unicorn level, and the new sponsor of Tottenham, Hotspur, Galatasaray and Fenerbahce. Also giving service to Western European countries such as Germany, Netherlands, Great Britain. Same as Getir, another brand Trendyol, reaching the decacorn level, which means its value is more than $10 billion in the local market. The other e-commerce app, Hepsiburada, which has just participated in Nasdaq. The mobile game company Peak was sold to Zynga with a value of $1.8 billion. The list goes on the way. Countless opportunity rises and takes place in the market. Same as the 70s United States, people are coming here for living, working, producing, investing, and seeking opportunities. Foreign people flow has swiftly increased for the last 10 years. This flow provides a multiculturality and new opportunities as well. For all purposes, real estate comes forward as a decider sector because people need to find an office to establish a company or an apartment to live in, as well as land property either to farm or construct their facilities. Demandable Turkey market creates demandable Turkish real estate so that valuation and appreciation of the market grow up in parallel with the economy and developments. Together, with providing citizenship by property investment with the value of $250,000, the number of foreign investors tending to the real estate market increases day by day. Turkey may seem as if it's growing but still not even reached its first potential checkpoint. It is easy to think like Bitcoin. Now the potential is stable, may seem behind from where it has to be. But investments are made while buying and as a national background. Turkey always proved that at some periods, the country is not struggling to reach its potential at the end. And when that time comes, it may be too late for many things. I mean, not late, but for missing a great piece from cake. Thank you for watching. I know I gave many more information, but these informations are so valuable for your decision for investment where to make. For me, Turkey is a really good point. If you have any questions and anything about this information, you can comment under this video. And please don't forget to subscribe to our channel to follow these kind of videos. Thank you for watching. See you on the next episode. The Broker is out.